हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू द माय न्यू वीडियो गाइस इन माय यूट्यूब चैनल। तो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू गाइस रेडमी माय सेटिंग एंड टुडे वीडियो टाइटल इज गाइस हाउ टू इनेबल शो कनेक्शन स्पीड सेटिंग इन रेडमी मोबाइल एंड हाउ टू यूज इट। सो फ्रेंड्स, यू डोंट नो अबाउट शो कनेक्शन स्पीड सेटिंग, हाउ टू यूज, हाउ टू इनेबल। सो फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ टू यूज शो कनेक्शन स्पीड सेटिंग एंड हाउ टू इनेबल शो कनेक्शन स्पीड इन रेडमी मोबाइल। फ्रेंड्स, विदाउट वेस्ट टाइम ओपन योर डिवाइस फोन सेटिंग। After turn on phone setting, you can scroll down here. Open your phone notification and control center setting. Friends, again scroll down here. Open your phone status bar setting. Friends, if you click here, so friends, you can check. I have Mojab notification. So friends, when I will on show notification icon will show on my status bar. So friends, you can check when I will on notification icon. So friends, I can use notification icon on my status bar, and when I will also notification icon will not show. Friends, click here second option, show connection speed, means real time network speed you can check on your status bar. So after show connection speed setting, friends, you have mobile data, so you can on your mobile data. You don't have, don't worry. Friends, you can connect Wi-Fi network also. After connect Wi-Fi network, friends, you can check real time network speed on your status bar. After connect Wi-Fi network, friends, you can see left side real time network speed. You can use show connection speed in Redmi mobile if you on status bar setting show connection speed. And friends, now if you on any app, example friends, I will on YouTube app. So friends, you can check your real time network speed, Wi-Fi real time network speed left side 741 kb speed, 933, 1.5 MB speed, 261 kb speed. So friends, like that you can check a real time network speed on your status bar. And friends, if you off Wi-Fi, so friends, you cannot use real time network speed setting. When you will go online, then friends, you can use real time network speed setting on your status bar. Again click here. Friends, now you can use real-time network speed on status bar. And friends, if you click here again status bar setting, and if you off your show connection speed setting, so friends, network speed will remove automatic. Left side friends, you can check network speed will not show. Again click here network speed show, network speed remove. Bye friends, thanks for watching the video. If you have any doubt, if you have any problem, so friends, you can ask me in comment section. I will check, I will help you. Bye friends.